through the safety requirements for our Airbus A320. Your crew are highly trained to help keep you safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in a flight-safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed away, your armrest is lowered, and your window shade is open. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, clip the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when worn low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The A320 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 4 over the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down, so please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose, and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in a pouch under your seat. If it's required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit.
Thank you. seat during this flight unless asked to do so by a member of your crew. The well-being of our customers and people is and always has been our highest priority. Washing your hands with soap and water, using alcohol-based sanitizer, and sanitizing wipes are highly effective hygiene measures, and we're increasingly used to coughing and sneezing into our elbows. We ask you to be particularly mindful of these practices while you fly. On all Jetstar flights in New Zealand, cabin crew and customers must wear face masks covering their mouth and nose. Flywheel packs were made available to you as you boarded the aircraft, which contain a face mask and two sanitizing wipes. Additional masks and wipes are available on request. Please be mindful that only two customers are allowed in the lavatories and galleys at a time. Where possible, please maintain distance between yourself and other customers. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. In just a moment, we'll be coming to the cabin to begin our service, starting with pre-purchased meals, followed by our in-flight menu selection. If you'd like something to eat or drink, have a look through the Jetstar menu in your seat pocket. For your comfort, you may use the wipes from your flywheel pack to wipe down your menu. You're welcome to pay with all major credit and debit cards with a Visa or MasterCard symbol. And keep in mind that we might ask for photo ID. Alcoholic beverages are only available for purchase from cabin crew. You're unable to consume any alcohol you've brought on board.